what's up, guys?
This is a regional.
This is
vlog. What are you guys doing?
About to head out.
We going?
We're going.
Been waiting on you guys.
We're waiting on you.
I'm ready to head out.
If I told you with what, it wouldn't be.
Peacing out. Wait, Dom, you going?
Yeah.
Just hop in the car.
Brought to you by Wingstop.
Hop in the car.
Get him. Tell back the fuck off.
Alright, let's put this in here. The luggage.
Look at this dude.
Oh shit, the burnt down house.
Well, that's the crackhead house. Somebody don't know.
Third gas stop. We're in the backwoods. There's Kobe. About 7 o'clock, 7 a.m. Our ETA is 12. We still got some time to go. Stop. Look at it go. Unfortunate. But at least we have Buc-ee's. About 90 miles out. We'll be arriving probably within an hour and 30 minutes. Yo, this place is so busy. We had to drive around all of the stations twice just to find a spot. Crazy. But we're here. Alright, we have located Buc-ee. There he is. And then there's a whole bunch of miniature Buc-ee's.
Yeah!
Pulling up to the B&B. Look at that. We made it. We made it. To the convention center. Walking up right now, checking out all the fellow Pokemon trainers. There's the convention center. What a drive, guys. It took us about 12 hours. But we're checking the B&B, now we're gonna check out the facility, the A0. And we'll get you a look when we're inside. What up, guys? We're here in the venue. We just hit up some vendor. Got the whole wall filled up. We got the playing area. Hella tables right here. This is for the video games. And the TCG would be over there. We got the stages over here. Picked up the cards I need for the collection. Shout out to all the vendors here. Got the main stages for all the different games. I'm guessing the blue is going to be the TCG video game. So yeah, guys. That looks sick. Got the score bunny fit for entry. I chose this over the mat. That's all right. Chandler, what I think you should stick with your Lugia deck though, for real. not kidding. Alright guys, about to go get some food, hit up some local restaurants. See you in a little bit. What up everyone, we're at the regional right now. We're in lunch break, finishing up round 4, going into round 5. We're currently 2 wins, 2 losses. We actually didn't set an alarm, so we started the day with 1 loss and 1 bye because we got here at 10 a.m. when the tournament started at 8 a.m.
What?
So, currently 2-2. I'll check back in with you after the next round. We're leaving the convention center after day 1. Luke, what did you do today since you didn't play in the main event?
I bought a bunch of cardboard.
Started a collection?
Yeah, I started a gold
collection. Nice. So I ended up playing round 7, even though I felt like dropping. And I played against a world competitor. And I took him to game 3, but I whiffed my Lugia V-Star off of the professor's research, so I just gave him the win. But we had a really nice back and forth game 1 and 2. So yeah, it was glad I played that last one out. We'll be back tomorrow for some side events. I'm gonna do a Winnebox tournament.
Where are you at, Cookout?
Ken was over there telling his last round story right now. Can't wait to hear that 50 more times. Everyone, back. Day 2 side event grinder here. The homies and I are gonna try to do some side events today. Maybe a Winnebox tournament. So we'll see how that goes. Really excited to see all the top decks that made it into Top Cut. So we'll check those out a little bit later on, but yeah. We here.
Well, we all scrubbed the side events because we're ass, but did you win one? Oh, not Chino because he's nice. But yeah, we suck. Hey, it was a great time though.
Alright everyone, we are now driving out of Knoxville.
How was your guys' tournament experience?
It was a plus. Spent a lot of money.
We shit out and sad and also spent a lot of money.
Same. Pretty much we all just did shit, but we spent a lot of money, so at least we got to walk away with something cool. The entry promotions that you got were really cool. You could choose between either a hat or a mat. We all chose hats. I think we all got the different starters. Two of the Gen 7 starters, Grookey, Sobble, and Score Bunny. But yeah, we're now on the road back to the Dove K. Made it back safe and sound at the crib. What an experience, guys. Oh my god. Just the whole trip was just a bunch of L's. From missing 2 rounds of day 1, me getting sick the whole weekend, on the way home, the car, literally we still don't know what happened. It's either the radio or the engine just gave out and it froze up and stalled out on us, and so I had to have someone pick us up. So yeah, but through all that, it was still a really great weekend. It's funny, like my friend was talking about how it just seemed like a way better vibe, a way happier vibe than what events we're usually used to going to, which is Yu-Gi-Oh, YCSs, and regionals. I don't know. Like, it's not to say that those aren't great events to go to as well. They are, but everyone just seemed a lot more happy being at the Pokémon Regional. There's just a lot of people are really good fans of the game. There's the video game, Pokémon Go, and the TCG event that you can all do there. So there's just a lot more things you can do. I would definitely recommend going to a regional if you haven't. It was my first time, so I would give it a thumbs up, even through this crazy weekend. But yeah, made it back home. We're gonna sign off with that. Peace out.